And this is a song Tom and I do, and then I want to do a Johnny Cash song.
Oh, give me land, lots of starry skies above. Don't fence me in.
Let me ride
over the wide open spaces that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I beg you, please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies.
That's right, right?
On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see those mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Somebody take it, please, God.
Hey,
just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky.
Tom!
My cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see those mountains rise.
Key change!
I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
You better not do it.
Don't fence me in.
No, no.
Don't you fence me in.
Well, my
something big.
Daddy left home when I was three, didn't leave much to Ma and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folk. Seemed I had to fight my whole life through, because some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. I made me a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and I'd kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July and I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. Was on an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud. Such a dirty, mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from the worn-out pictures that my mother'd had, and I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. I looked at him, and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do?
Just fine.
Now you gonna die. That's what I told him. So I hit him hard right between the eyes and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my rear. So I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street. We was kicking and a gouging in the mud, the blood, and the beer. I tell you, I'd fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, and I pulled mine first, and he sat there looking at me, and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there. I knew you'd have to get tough or die, and it's that name that helped to make you strong. Well, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for you grabbing your guts and you spit in the eye, because I'm the name you sue. What could I do? What could I do?
What could he do?
I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him my pa and he called me his son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him
Phil. How's Phil? You like Phil, right? Bill. Will, Jill.
I was gonna be creative tonight. Bo, Luke, or Daisy, anything but Sue.
Name him Daisy.